bike. The first bike that I rode was a Yamaha. It was like a, I don't even know what it was. It was an old like 1980 450, and I mean, didn't go very fast, but start somewhere. And I don't know. This is a very specific taste because you don't see many guys over the age of like 30 on this. You know, this is like when you want to just go fast, you get a sport bike. So that's what I'm. That's the phase I'm in right now. In a couple of years, I'll probably graduate to a Harley. On switch here, that's not gonna do anything unless the keys turned. And then startup button's there. I won't do that to the end just because it's be too loud. Brake, clutch, you got the blinkers. Push that in to turn them off. There's a horn there. When you shift the bike, it's down for first.